Hai, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you again with me. How are you today? Alright, isn't that hard to convince some material from the past perfect tense? Previously, what is past perfect tense? Let's watch the video. Baik, sebelumnya apa sih past perfect tense itu? Definition of past perfect tense. The past perfect tense is a tense that expresses an event that has occurred in the past and was completed in the past. It can also be used to express an event that happened in the past before another event in the past to happen. Jadi, past perfect tense itu merupakan yang menyatakan suatu peristiwa yang telah terjadi di masa lalu dan selesai juga di masa lalu. Jadi, masa lampau itu bukan hanya tahun lalu ataupun pada tahun-tahun sebelumnya. Past perfect tense ini kan membahas masa lampau. Nah, masa lampau itu bahkan tadi pagi pun bisa disebut masa lampau. Misal aku tadi pagi habis memasak sayur, itu sudah bisa disebut sebagai masa lampau. Nah, kita lanjut ke video selanjutnya. Ini ada sebuah dialog. Gilang, you meet Linda yesterday, but you then next here. Rudy, that's true. I don't so refer next her because she had cut her long hair. From the dialogue above, we know that Rudy explains the completed action is the past. The only next tense uses past perfect tense. Past perfect tense describes an action that look plus in the past before another past action. In the past perfect tense, the situation was completed by the time another past event occurred. The past perfect can be talks of a previous past. When as the tense describes two past events, the past perfect tense indicates what happened first. Jadi dialog di atas itu bisa disimpulkan bahwa Rudy telah bertemu dengan Gilang, tetapi Rudy tidak mengenali Linda. Rudy telah bertemu dengan Linda, tetapi Rudy tidak mengenali Linda. Karena Linda telah memotong rambut panjangnya. Dari dialog di atas kita tahu yang perbuatan yang telah selesai di masa lampau. Kalimat tersebut menggunakan past perfect tense. Past perfect tense menggambarkan suatu tindakan yang telah terjadi di masa lampau itu atau sebelum tindakan lain di masa lalu itu terjadi. Dalam past perfect tense, situasi selesai pada suatu peristiwa lampau lainnya terjadi. Past perfect tense dapat dianggap sebagai masa lalu sebelumnya ketika sebuah kalimat menggambarkan sebuah peristiwa masa lalu. Past perfect tense itu bisa dikatakan kalimat yang mengandung intinya itu kalimat yang mengandung kejadian di masa lampau. Oke, kita akan masuk video selanjutnya.
Social function. Declare an action or action that has been completed as we discussed in the definition section. The main function of this tense to be able to express an event that has occurred and finished in the past before another past moment occurred. In this function, you need to insert a subordinate conjunction like after simple past tense, after past perfect tense, before being the time. When past perfect tense before by the time when simple past tense. Well, this subordinate conjunction is part of the adverb. To So how often an action occurs, the past perfect, and also be used to show in intensity of a moment that happened in the past. Well, there's something special, guys, the time signal that you can use for this function in the adverbial of frequency, which we often mean in the simple present tense. The formula becomes like this adverb of frequency: twice, two times, third times, every day, every 2 days, as before simple past tense. 3. Express a wish. Are you one of those people who like to have and make dreams? It's so. Let's try to make a wish using the past perfect tense. If you remember, supposition tense in English are known as conditional tense. Well, the conditional tense in the function is type 3, which is to show if 3 is a situation or condition that sort have happened in the past. If it used to speculate, then the formula contains several additions, namely, if past perfect tense will sort called might have past participle verb 3. Yes, so actually I still use past the perfect tense, but there are additional foo. 4. Function to make report space and report text. Report space is a stance used to express a not usually or everything.
Welcome to Structure Material Past Perfect, Formulas Past Perfect Tense. Did you know basically the past perfect tense is combination of the simple past tense and the present perfect tense? Well, what is characteristic of the tense is the presence of the auxiliary verb had is the past tense of have, has, which is used in the present perfect tense. Come on, see the full formula below. Our verb of time. Keterangan waktu yang digunakan pada past perfect tense adalah before, sebelum, after, setelah, when, ketika, until, hingga, just, baru saja, as soon as, secepatnya. Important notice. Beberapa hal penting yang harus kamu ingat dari past perfect tense antara lain adalah sebagai berikut. Berbeda dengan present perfect tense yang menggunakan dua auxiliary verb untuk dua jenis subjek. Untuk tense ini, auxiliary had dapat digunakan baik pada singular maupun plural subjek. Jadi, auxiliary had berlaku untuk subjek I, you, dan plural. Subjek lainnya seperti plural pronoun, they, we, plural noun, boys, men, dan compound subject dengan kata hubung and, you, and, I, Masha, and, David. Begitupun dengan singular subject, yaitu kata ganti orang ketiga atau biasa dikenal juga sebagai third person singular pronoun, he, she, it, dan singular noun seperti penyebutan nama orang, Grace, Sensi, tetap menggunakan auxiliary had tanpa ada perubahan. Verb yang digunakan dalam past perfect tense adalah kata kerja untuk ketiga atau sering disebut dengan past participle. Past participle disebut dengan menambahkan at, an, di, ti, an, atau ni. Pada base form, bentuk dasar dari regular verb. Pada base form, irregular verb atau kata kerja tidak beraturan. Bentuk past partikelnya juga tidak beraturan.
One function. I had lived in Jakarta for 3 years before I moved. Examples: when I arrived home, my parents had sleep. Two function to describe an action happened before a state time in the past. Example: I had lived in Jakarta for 3 years before I moved here. Example: Dian had just left the room when her parents arrived. 3. Function to describe an event that was only a short time earlier than before now. Example: Dian had just left the room when her parents arrived. Function to describe the result at a moment in the past of something that took place before that moment. Example: the goalkeeper had injured his leg and could not play.
Number 1. Who to answer them with your card here? A. Hepsicon. B. Hepsicon. C. Hepsicon. D. Arsicon. E. Wilsicu. Number 1. A. Hepsicon. Number 2. Before I mentioned him, I never heard of the author. A. Never heard. B. Never had heard. C. Had never heard. D. Had never heard. E. Never heard. Number 2. D. Had never heard.